Tummy Bites. Nicely done, young man.
Oh, thank you, sir. That's almost a cycle car.
There you go.
Look at all the people. Thank you.
Steve for the win.
We're out at the Rockabilly Bash 2018. Carlos has won two in a row after running out of gas in the first heat. We had a good time.
Yeah.
We got three carts in the last heat. Dennis broken spindle, and Dave had a little unfortunate accident. Mini bike guys are in force here today. Super fun. Okay, so we finished up the soccer cart races at the Rockabilly Bash 2018. So there's our finishing order winners. Dave Tank came in fifth. Dennis Thomas in fourth. Jimmy in third. Steve Vincent second. Carlos first place, like always. I was gonna put Carlos's name on the trophy, but there was a fair chance he wasn't gonna finish the race. I give him a hard time because he loses the wheel here. So your first place trophy. Third place trophy. Yeah. And second place trophy. Woo! Yeah. There you go. There's your winners. Yeah. Thanks, fellas. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, we'll do it again next time.
Absolutely.
Thanks a lot. So we just got back from the Rockabilly Bash 2018. There's my trophy. Took second place. It was a tough victory. Only a couple points between me and third place. You see how muddy the cart is. It is absolutely coated in mud. They watered the track down to control the dirt and dust, and you can see how much, just how much mud is on here. The back of the steering wheel, the seat, it just came off my tires. It came off all the competitors' tires. There is mud everywhere. Every square inch of this car is covered in mud. Maybe the only spot that even the carburetor has a bunch of mud on it that doesn't have any mud is maybe this panel here. There's a few tiny little speckles of mud on it, but it is thoroughly coated and in need of cleaning. It's just, there's mud inside the cockpit. That's a little dark in there, you can't really see, but it's just unbelievable. My clothes are covered in mud. It was a lot of fun, but that's a lot. This is about as dirty as this car has ever been. We had a great time. Unfortunately, Dave had a little accident with his cart, his wooden body cart. Unfortunately, I think he's going to be okay. They took him off to the doctors. Haven't heard yet, so I'm sure he'll be fine, but we'll pray for Dave there. But had a great day. See how much mud's on the face here. Carlos is running knobby tires, and boy, those knobbies just throw some mud on you, and I was chasing him for most of the race. He wasn't behind me for very often. he's quite a driver, and very fast. So there's the cart after a day's activity of racing at the Rockabilly Bash at Lake Pleasant. We sure had a great time. I'm glad the 5 and 9er guys had us out there, Mark Krupa and the gang, and the Arizona Mini Bike Riders shared the track with us, had a great time with them. And anyway, thanks for watching the video. If you have any questions about cycle carts or mini bikes or anything like that, we'll be happy to answer them for you in the comments. Thanks for watching.